I've been drinking again.
Knock boot. Hey, damn, these shoes is killing.
Michelle Drank.
Aye, aye. Then I feel so good.
Michelle Drank.
Ooh,
hey, dog.
You got me pretty, man. I lost.
I know a real important man in town, a soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it! We're both going to do pretty well out of this, kid.
You feel like chilling?
Who's your dog?
Yo, baby, you feel like Mac?
I'm drunk.
You smell of passion?
Always chilling.
Thank you.
I know a real important man in town. A soft touch with, shall we say, exotic tastes and the money to indulge them. He's involved in a legal matter, and the prosecution has some rather embarrassing photos of him at a morgue party or something. The evidence is being driven across town. You are going to have to ram that car and collect each little bit of evidence as it falls out. When you've got it all, leave it in the car and torch it. We're both going to do pretty well out of this, kid.
Taxi.
think my partner's a rat. We gotta shut him out permanently. He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock both nights. Steal a police boat. Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk. I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them.
It's only season.
I don't need us any ID. You look crisp.
I think my partner's a rat! We gotta shut him out permanently! He goes fishing out of his boat near the lighthouse on Portland Rock both nights. Steal a police boat! Make sure his backstabbing plans are sunk! I want him sleeping with the fishes, not eating them.
Any ID? You look crisp.
Thank you. Macro. Thank you.
drinking again.
God damn.
Yep, I've been drinking again. You got any bad ideas?
I gotta go on vacation.
You got
totally messed up! My ass is on the line, and you can't even kill a goddamn fly! I paid you good money to kill that witness, and he ain't dead! But today he's gonna make a federal deposition! He's being moved any second now from the Carson General Hospital up in Rockford! If he squeals, I squeal!
Thank you.
Take him out!
In the Navy.
Damn police!
Police!
You
I'm
ain't no gentleman!
First of all, let me thank you for dealing with that personal matter. People will read something into anything these days. Experience has taught me that a man like you can be very loyal for the right price, but groups of men get greedy. A valued resource, an old Oriental gentleman I know, has been kept hostage by some South Americans in Espatria. They're trying to extort additional funds from me, but I don't believe in renegotiation. A deal is a deal, so they'll not see a penny from me. Go and rescue my friend. Do whatever it takes.
5 to Westport Dalton.
Thank you.
your own defense, Nick.
Crew there.